Welcome to the Siemens TIA selection tool. In this video tutorial, we would like to show you how to configure our distributed I/O with protection rating IP6567 and integrate it into your automation solution with no effort. We would like to show you this using the compact I/O system SIMATIC ET200AL with M8 and M12 modules. They allow the connection of sensors and actuators in extremely restricted places. Moreover, they work in a wide range of temperatures and at accelerations up to 5G. There are several ways to achieve our objective. The first is to directly choose a SIMATIC ET200AL, add it to our project and start with the configuration. To start with, we need an interface module, either Profibus or Profinet, and a corresponding power line. We are now going to add suitable modules from the catalog and equip them with power and bus cables. Up to 16 modules can be attached to two lines. In network view, our distributed I/O can now be connected via Profinet to our automation network using a controller, for instance. The second method is to integrate the particularly compact ET200AL as an extension into our automation project via an ET200SP. We are now going to show you how. Please select a SIMATIC ET200SP and a suitable interface module. This time, we do not choose the basic, but the standard module. We will equip the slot right next to it with a so-called station expansion. Once the station expansion has been plugged in, slots for the ET200AL modules appear. You can now choose suitable modules with bus cabling from the catalog. Subsequently, the remaining slots of the ET200SP can be filled as well. The browser-based cloud version of the TIA selection tool, which has been developed for mobile devices, also allows you to configure up to two sets of 16 modules for one ET200AL. To do so, select both lines using the buttons 1 or 2. The integration of an ET200AL via an ET200SP works similarly. After adding the station expansion, the two buttons appear on the left-hand side. One is for the slots of the ET200SP and two shows the ET200AL section. Thank you for your interest in the TIA selection tool. Check out further information at the shown internet address.
Siemens. Ingenuity for life.